Batman's gone! It's our turn to protect the city!
Let's tear this town to pieces!
Brave soul, I'm here to. Ah! What the? F-? Ah, what the f- is this? Ah! Oh, get it!
Naughty little bat.
Where do I get one of these? Awesome! Oh!
Here we are. All right, mind your step. Get that blind spot, yeah.
Welcome to Bat's HQ, in this shit, Mrs. Melvin. You can call me, sir. Sorry about the cloak and dagger stuff, but secrecy is our greatest weapon. We can't afford to let anyone know the location of our base. Huh? Melvin, didn't I give you a mission yesterday?
So, yes, sir. My mission was to spray paint the sign out front so no one could read it, sir.
So, how'd it go?
Not good, sir. I couldn't find the ladder.
And you didn't report this little complication because...
Well, I figured you would be mad, sir.
You're lucky we're good guys, Mervin. Because otherwise I'd tie to the railroad tracks out back and wait for the train to come. I'm not even lying. Now then, let's get you initiated, shall we? You're about to join a sacred brotherhood dedicated to duty, loyalty, justice, and following through on simple instructions. Melvin. As you know, we are dedicated to honoring Batman's nobility through our words and deeds. Of course, just as Batman can afford fancier and more expensive gear and gadgets than us, so too can he afford a more honorable approach to crime fighting. His is the righteous path of blunt trauma and painful but non-lethal contusions. Ours is a more...
efficacious?
Efficacious path of cordite and homebrew explosives. But enough exposition. We're gonna run you through a few trials to see what you can do. Give us a few minutes to get set up.
All right, we'll keep things simple to start with. You've probably used an assault rifle before. Who hasn't, right? Anyway. When I say go, I want you to shoot the targets as fast as you can. You can aim for better accuracy, but I'm not gonna force you. Ready? Go! That was good. You're gonna do great. Most firearms are pretty straightforward, but some equipment is a little trickier. Like this beauty. You can fire as fast as you can pull back the strap. Charging up a shot increases the range and damage. Recharge if it runs out. Move on. Now for roller skates. Use the ramps to get where you need to go a little quicker. Good work. Now we come to my personal favorite, the glider ring. Use a mini tramp or a vent to get some air.
On wings of justice.
You can do a dive bomb by attacking while gliding. Well done! The power of your dive bomb attack depends on your size. Melvin's dive bomb is a lot more powerful than mine, I assure you. Let's talk about support items for a minute, shall we? Try out these pipe bombs. You can burn down the fuse to time when they explode. Like boomerangs and shuriken will lock on the targets automatically. Wait till you see the markers and then let them fly. Ha! Excellent.
You did good, Initiate. Real good. Right, Melvin?
Oh, you betcha, sir.
Welcome to the team, my friend. Welcome to Gotham City.